Captain, she's highly trained. Deception, infiltration, extraction.
So guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're playing Star Wars. I don't know if y'all can hear me. I do not know. Hold on. Hello? I don't know if y'all can hear me.
Hiding Versio.
I don't know if y'all can hear me. So, the weird from Star Wars, and be quiet if y'all can hear.
You must be important. Look at me. So let's talk facts. That's what I'm here for. You have the activation code. I've got the ability to help you out. Just give me a second. You know we can really use someone like you. Just help me and I'll help you. It's that easy. I'm gonna get what I want eventually.
I can make a joy? Right, I hope so. I love me a joy.
Take on my offer. All I want is the code. The Empire's time has come. And you don't have to go down with it.
You're right. The Empire's time has come.
Put that down, son. Alright guys, so
VZ626.
Alright guys, so what? Okay.
What have we here?
Alright. Why is it a monkey?
Alright.
Where am I? Hey, what you want? Hey.
The captain's working on that in the detention center. Until then, the Empire has destroyed data to pry the memory core out of its shell.
Shocks, rebel. Okay. I'm supposed to do that. Alright.
Droid, execute the plan. Download the ship's schematics from their computers, then come find me.
Attention, crew.
I don't know how to play this game.
Thanks. updates before Endor is possible.
Taking longer than expected. The encryption is surprisingly complex. I'll do what I can to hurry things up, but no promises.
I'll pass it along.
Or where am I now, guys? Alright, so I guess I'm a droid and a ship, I guess. Where am I supposed to go now? Or some do. These people don't pay no attention to it, guys. We don't pay no type of attention, guys. Now I'm her. Can I get the weapons?
We should have just blown up their ship.
Would it raise too many questions? For this to work, we need to be subtle.
I understand, Commander.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Fleet. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galar system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention.
You're so cool. Am I a bad guy?
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullust. They have no idea what's waiting for them at Endor.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrease,
ooh, finally got me a gun.
I delete it, everything will fall apart.
It's time. We're heading south to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Looking for enemies.
Yeah, You know, I know I'm out. Alright guys, so I'm somewhere. I really don't know. I need to start paying more attention on Star Wars. Great, now I know. Great. These charges are bad, guys. I just want one way out, guys. I don't... Dang. Don't know how that happened. Wait.
show me threats.
We reached the guys. What you call it, daughter? Am I Darth Vader daughter or something?
Commander on deck.
At ease.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
Zero casualties. Looks like you're still second in command.
Oh, well, patient. I can wait.
Agent Miko. Those jump calculations were perfect.
Thank you, ma'am. Hope the landing wasn't too rough.
Been through worse. Remember the Jabez incursion?
Still haunts my dreams.
Contact the Admiral.
Yes, Commander. And the message?
The fleet's location is still safe. Today, the Rebellion dies.
Yep. Or for Darth Vader.